Okay, this is how again to install the wiper linkage. So wiper linkage, guys. Wiper linkage. Only three bolts to hold in the wiper linkage. Cover, but before you put the cover in, make sure you have this thing, the pipes for the spring washer and the deep washer is called. Put it inside here before you take the final position here. And put it in, right, and the nozzle in here. Okay, once it's in. Thank you. tank in here. Shutting down the engine because it's slow and it's asleep. Into the cover and that's it. This one can release 2 o'clock, I mean 4 o'clock, ready to go. And the final, I need to check the wiper. It's all good. So it has to go down a little bit, like 2 clicks on each sides. So I have to adjust. Just wiper. Again, and then we'll do it again. We'll see if it's good now. See that? So that's the final adjustment. It's good. This thing is ready to go. We'll call the owner that car, this guy, ready for collection. Okay, so the this guy ready for collection, guys. Thank you very much. And if you want more videos, just have a look on our YouTube channel, Pepito Motor Works, and we'll be happy to give you help if you want help. Okay, so put back the place, put back the engine cover, and that's it. Glory to God in the highest. Done. Thank you very much. That done. 2011 Qashqai, 2010 Qashqai Turbo done. Thank you.